Well, you're 25 years old. Manny Pacquiao is married to Jinky Pacquiao. They've got three beautiful children. Any future plans of settling down?
to be honest, you know, we went to Sinulog and I talked to my uncle who's a priest. And
this is the brother of your mom. I know,
yes,
you told this once to me. The brother of your mother is a parish priest in Buena Vista,
right,
in Bohol.
In Bohol, exactly.
His name is Father...
Mateus Gonzalez.
Okay.
And it's just, you know, I've never been the type to be, you know, I'm never complacent when it comes to it. But with Rachel, I don't know, just words can't even, you know, just the way I feel. And I talked to my my uncle about it, and he seems happy that I finally found somebody that I can feel comfortable with, happy, mm-hmm, and not just look around and seek other women and stuff like that. This time I know what I have, and you know, and I talked to him about marriage and stuff like that, and he was really happy. And
marriage?
Yeah, I don't know. See, it's something that I'm 25 years old. I mean, I know I'm still young,
mm-hmm,
you know, but life is that. He said that he actually was really happy. You know, we were talking about that stuff. It's something that God wants me to do, knowing that I feel that way, mm-hmm, and it's something that the church, mm-hmm, really, or my uncle really perceived, mm-hmm, to be the right thing to, mm-hmm, do. But you know, it's something that.
Are you proposing? I'm taken aback. You're talking about marriage. Napag-usapan na ba niyo to?
Ano ba to? Scripted ba to?
No, actually, you know, like I said, when I talked to him, you know, I made a, just jumped into something, but it's something that I feel in my heart, and it's something that my family are happy about. And I'm happy about to make that decision.
Uh-huh.
And when I did ask her out, I was always saying that, you know what, I'm no one. Uh-huh. But this time, great job. It's not the best ring right now that I can afford, but will you marry me?
Wow!
And like I said, that's something to offer you. When before, you know, like I said, I wasn't never no. I'm no one's, but this time I'm yours. And. As something I would just do for you, and wow, I would say,
Well, you done me, and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and I'm trying to get back. Before the cooldown run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours.
Yeah. Oh,
this is a first. Congratulations! Wow. Congratulations!
Thank you.
Wow. Rachel.
Everyone's invited to the wedding.
This is the first thing happened here in the Bakisig studio.
I don't know why I did it. It just came up to the point where, you know, I realized that my uncle really talked to me about it, and it's the right thing to do. He's giving me the word, the courage, and just the confidence to do it. You know, and. For me, I really don't have anything to hide. We started our relationship in honesty
mm-hmm,
and trust, and that's what we have. And I told my uncle that, and he's really happy. And it might be the wrong moment. I am not really sure what's the moment, but for me, it just made me feel right knowing that when I did talk to my uncle about it, and when I said it, and when you asked, it just there's a particular beat in my heart that just it was so noticeable, and it gave me the courage to do it, and. It didn't matter where I did it. I know it wasn't special as other guys would do it, but to me, it was very sincere. Oh,
well, this is very special. Very, very special. This is unbelievable.
Woo, woo. I love her.
Woo, woo. Well, we've seen it all in this program.
Yeah.